This year we had 4 times more applications than the average of the first 6 years. I think the climate has helped a lot, but also the fact that we promoted the award, we opened this space, which is available for bi-communal meetings, and call it the Bi-Communal Cafe. And the fact that this year I've decided to open up the definition, redefine, if you like, the concept of bi-communal cooperation. So we have some very interesting winners. You're going to hear from them later. There are 30 winners this year, 300,000 euros. Next year, I've already pledged 500,000 euros, 50 winners.
It is a great pleasure to be present here today on the occasion of this latest Bi-Communal Business Awards 2015. An award ceremony which I believe we can confidently call an institution, given that it takes place for the 7th consecutive year. In essence, the Stelios Bi-Communal Business Awards are firmly established as an annual celebration of bi-communal cooperation and creative interaction.